हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन टीचिंग ऑफ साइंस लेक्चर। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी स्टडीड अबाउट डिजीजेस लाइक डेंगू, स्वाइन फ्लू, एड्स एंड रैबीज। नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल सी अबाउट द नॉन इन्फेक्शस diseases. Non-infectious diseases cannot be spreadable. Non-infectious diseases that is not contagious means it is not transmitted with an infected person. Non-infectious diseases is not caused by a pathogen. Now we will see the definition of non-infectious diseases. Diseases which do not occur through infections and body contacts are called as non-infectious diseases. They are not passing from one person to another person by touching or any other infections. Such diseases arise in human body itself due to certain reasons. In last lecture, we learned that infectious diseases. It is spreadable, means it is passing from one person to another person. But in non-infectious diseases, it is not passing from one person to another person. I think you understood what is the difference between infectious and non-infectious diseases. Example of non-infectious diseases are diabetes, cancer, heart diseases, etc. Diabetes. The hormone insulin produced in pancreas controls the level of sugar glucose in blood. If insulin is secreted in low quantity, glucose level cannot be controlled. This disorder is called as diabetes. If hormone insulin which is produced in the pancreas, if it is secreted in low quantity, then it will affect to the glucose level which is present in the blood and it cannot be controlled, and so this disorder is called as the diabetes. Now we will see the symptoms of diabetes. Symptoms which cannot be ignored: frequent urination at night, increase obesity or weight loss. Reasons for diabetes. First one, heredity. Heredity means sometimes it is passed from parents to their offsprings. Second, obesity. Obesity means overweight. Next, lack of physical exercise. Lack of physical exercise means not getting enough physical activity. And last one, mental stress. It is feeling of emotional or physical tension. It is called mental stress. Heredity, obesity, lack of physical exercise and mental stress are the reasons for diabetes. Now, which are the preventive measures for diabetes? Following the proper diet means we should follow the proper diet. we should avoid junk food, medicines and exercise under the supervision of doctor helps to keep the diabetes under control. What are the preventive measures are there? First thing, proper diet. Second thing, medicine and exercise under the supervision of doctor. Yes, with the supervision of doctor, we will keep the diabetes under control. Do you know, India has largest number of diabetes patients in the world. At present, approximately 7 crore diabetes patients are present in the country. Today we learned that non-infectious diseases and about the diabetes. In next session, we will learn about the cancer.